Now, there are mixed feelings on Twitter and the internet in general with regards to Saweetie finally seemingly clapping back and addressing all the rumors surrounding her name. Hello, tea lovers, and welcome to the Tea Plug. So last time I did a video and I told you guys that Saweetie had said that she was definitely going to address all the rumors surrounding her name, about her being an industry pass around in her new music, and it seems like she has finally decided to do that. Now, a lot of people are accusing her of being insensitive of Quavo, considering that he just lost a brother. And I'm like, in my own opinion, I don't think that this is her being insensitive, because of course, obviously, she has been working on this for a very long time on this project, and I really do think that it's unfair to expect her to put her whole project on hold just because Quavo has recently lost a loved one. Now, it would be a different story if she was addressing Takeoff, but she's addressing Quavo, and these are two totally unrelated issues. And I also feel like, why do you now feel like you have the power to police Saweetie on how she chooses to talk about her mental health and everything? Quavo literally, in my own opinion, dragged this girl's name for over a year and no one said anything, no one flinched an eye. So I do not understand why now people feel the need to police Saweetie. When she was being dragged, no one cared. You guys were kikiking and laughing. Anyway, let's get right into what she said in her song. And honestly speaking, I do know that Saweetie is not a good rapper, okay? I've said it over and over again, but on this one she kind of improved. I mean, it's still not the best, but it's kind of giving, it's kind of slipping. I mean, for an artist of a caliber, I mean, she really did try. Her writers allegedly, in my own opinion, really tried. So she said, and I'm going to read, "Why brothers always speaking on who I'm effing? He must have got excited when I FaceTimed him with nothing on. Them same leaves that yapping be the same ones that I'm in-ating on. 100k, please, you know how much paper I be touching on. That's light, better check my net worth." And for those of you who are lost, you guys know that it was rumored that Lil Baby allegedly dropped 100k on Saweetie. And so Saweetie was basically saying, 100k is nothing to me, okay? Look up my net worth. And if you do know Saweetie, she does really stay in her bag, okay? She might not be the best rapper out there, but her team really knows how to secure gigs for her. And when it comes to money, she really knows how to get her bag, okay? So basically, she was saying that to Lil Baby, and allegedly, seemingly from her lyrics, she's alluding that, you know, Lil Baby was running his mouth and she basically did the most on his lips. Did you get what I'm saying? And then she also said that, "Post a pic in his sweatshirts. I bet it have my ex hurt. That's what I get for kissing on these frogs." And of course, in this regard, seemingly she is responding and addressing the whole Quavo situation and basically calling all these guys frogs, okay? And I'm like, Saweetie, girl, I hope I hope her ghostwriters really do have, you know, a lot of stuff under their sleeves, because I could see these guys coming back. But you know what? If they can do it, she can do it as well. And then she says, "He got mad and told my business to the blogs. Brother, please, I'm appalled. Need to chill out. Yeah, I pulled up. When I bust, then I peel out. Said he was a boss, but he talking like a groupie. I knew he wasn't ready for this pretty be hoo-ha." And honestly speaking, I mean, she tried. She really tried with the rap. And contrary to what everyone may think, I do actually am for Saweetie addressing and talking her own story and giving her own side, because these guys have been doing the most, okay? Just bringing her up unnecessarily. And if they can do it, she can also do it. And no one gets to dictate. What's the word? Oh my god, nobody gets to dictate when Saweetie gets to do all this, honestly speaking. So I'm like, I don't know, you guys. Do hop into the comment section and let me know if you do agree with the narrative that Saweetie was being insensitive to Quavo. Thank you very much for watching, and until my next one, see you.